getting on then?
Not too bad, first time out.
Yeah.
We never had a go at any of this before.
Yeah.
It's all new to us.
Bit slippy.
Just down there.
Yeah.
It's tricky in the woods.
Yeah, tricky in the woods.
Yeah, very. There's a nice fast bit.
Yeah, yeah.
Around the field there.
How's the, how's she coping?
Alright, you probably
now
just puffs of smoke coming out.
Yeah, we did see some. We did see a bit of smoke.
We don't really mind as long as it keeps going.
Yeah, well that's it.
That's the order of the day.
Yeah. What's that? A few minor adjustments there.
Seat's coming out.
Oh, the seat's coming out. Okay. Find it a bit slippy?
Yes, very slippy.
You got problems there?
Yeah.
What's that?
Well, we had oil pressure problems this morning, so we took the pump up to take the drive off the distributor.
Yeah, yeah.
And of course, now the timings just can't get it right.
Oh, right.
So, hopefully we will.
How are you getting on through the wooded section? Oh. A bit tight, huh?
That is terrible. Well. Slow, and if you put too much revs on, motors everywhere. But. Yeah, it's not too bad at all, really.
Oh, well, I'll see you later on then.
Yes, indeed. See you later.
Bit slippy.
Yeah, I know the tyres in a lot of bottles.
Yeah. How are you getting on through the wood?
Yeah, no problem.
Bit tight in places,
tight, yeah? Yeah, very tight. Yeah. Just the tyres clog up, most tyres don't clear very well.
Yeah.
So, not to worry.
What are they? What tyres?
Yokohama.
Oh, Yokohama.
Not something.
Not biggest. That'd be
most
digging. Otherwise,
we haven't had a lot of problems.
Mate. Otherwise, she's running fine, is she?
Yeah, seems to. Yeah. First time I've ever driven it, so.
Yeah. Well, she V8.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll see you later.
Yeah, ta-ra, mate.
How are you going?
Cheers. I'm going very well, thank you.
Good, good.
Going to the dogs.
Going to the dogs.
Here comes the chap that I've overtaken several times.
Toilet the dog.
So she's running fine then?
She's running very well, thank
good,
you very
much. Good, yeah, flying along lovely.
Yes, indeed.
Managing to get through the woods, okay.
Not too bad, very slippery.
Yeah, very slippery now, yeah.
Certainly is.
Especially now the frost is off the service.
That's right.
Very slippery. Yeah. Okay.
So I've got to try and make up a lap on Paul Benwell.
Righto. I'll see you later.
Yeah, bye.
Holding together all right?
Hopefully.
Slippy now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hopefully we'll go for another 2 hours.
Another 2 hours.
Without stopping.
Without stopping. Yeah, it's pretty slippy now the old frost is off and...
In the woods it's terrible.
Yeah, yeah.
So, it's still in the shade a bit in there too.
Yeah. But the woods are pretty tight.
They are in places. There's one place you have to reverse up. Yeah. Other than that, it's all right.
Okay, she's holding together fine. She looks
hopefully,
all right.
Hopefully, that's right.
Oh. Okay, we'll see you later. Good luck. So you think it's been a good event today then?
Yeah, certainly has.
And,
so
no problems at all?
Nothing at the moment, apart from being a bit cold.
Yeah, the old ground's really slippery. But,
it's beginning to dry out a little bit now, I think. Yeah, in the woods it was really slippery. Still is, in fact.
Yeah. So it's been a really good day.
Yep, very good.
Work on channel 3, but
flashes on and off, and then records. Take your finger off, you don't keep your finger on while you record. Right.